In order to increase the data bit rate of the transmission cable, we need to reduce the capacitance of the insulation. One method to reduce the capacitance is use skin foam skin insulation. In this picture, you can see an example of insulation skin foam skin. The orange layer is the external skin, the bubble is the foam part, and the transparent is the inner skin. We use the physical method to obtain the skin foam skin insulation with an extrusion line and azoto inside. We put the azoto inside to create the bubble with the pressure around 600 bar. Exists another method to create the bubble, is a chemical method. In the chemical method, there are some additives inside the polymer, and during the extrusion with the high temperature, the additive created the bubble inside. But the quality that we have with the physical method is better than the chemical method, because we can reach higher percentage of expansion. It means that the capacitance is lower, dimension is lower. And with the physical method, we guarantee the best performance during the life of cable, because no chemical additives are inside, but only azoto.